Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Auxins or indole compounds, they are the first hormone or the primary hormone that is produced in plants. The basic function of auxin is basically cell division or the growth of the plant. Auxins are basically acidic compounds or acidic in nature. Auxins are capable of cell elongation, and the primary function of auxins is cell elongation, that is basically division of meristematic cells which eventually lead to cell elongation. Now there are various types of auxins available, but the two main commonly used auxins are IAA and IBA. IAA is indole acetic acid and IBA is indole butyric acid. Now auxins will have various activities on plants, and they will have various physiological activities in plants. For example, in humans, if a human grows, there are growth hormones produced, right? Similarly, auxin is primarily responsible for the growth of the plant or increasing the length of the plant. So let us study what are the functions of auxins. The first function is cell elongation. Auxins are responsible for growth in stems and roots of the plant. Cell division. Due to the activity of auxins, the meristematic cells or the primary cells of a plant starts to divide, which eventually leads in the growth of the plant. Root initiation. When I talk about root initiation, during seed germination, when the radical has to come out, during that, auxins play a vital role. Tropical movement. What do we mean by tropical movement? Imagine if you plant a pot in a dark room. What will happen to that plant? Obviously, the plant wants to go to sunlight. It wants sunlight to grow. That is tropic movement. Plants always want to move towards sun, or they want to move towards earth. Movement towards sun is phototropism. Photo means light and tropism means movement. Movement towards soil or earth is geotropism. Plants always are inclined towards three types of tropism: phototropism, geotropism and hydrotropism, and auxins help in all those movements. Second last is parthenocopy. Parthenocopy is nothing but development of fruits without fertilization. That is, there is no fusion of male and female gamete. Lastly, fruit ripening. There are certain auxins which are available, for example 2,4-D, that helps to make the fruit ripen. For example, nobody wants to eat a banana or a mango which is unripened, which is raw. Everybody wants to eat ripened fruits. All this 2,4-D NAA helps the plant to ripen. Auxins or indole compounds. Auxins are the first hormone that are produced primarily in plants. They are acidic hormones that are responsible for cell elongation or growth of the plants. Now, example of auxins are IAA, that is indole acetic acid, and IBA, indole butyric acid. Function of auxins. The first function of auxin is cell division, and cell division in cambium tissues. Now, these cambium tissues are present in the trunk or you can say the stem of the plant. When you see that elongation or thick trunk or thick stem of a plant, the hormone responsible is auxins, and cambium is a tissue that is present inside the stems. The second function of auxins is root initiation. If auxins are present at low concentration, they help in the formation of roots. The third importance of auxins, tropic movements. Auxins help in phototropism, that is movement towards sun, and geotropism, that is movement towards earth or soil or gravity, which are basic needs of a plant. Parthenocarpy, that is development of a fruit without pollination or fertilization. Example is banana, and auxins help in that. Without the fusion of male and female gamete, banana is formed. Lastly, fruit ripening. Now certain synthetic auxins like 2,4-D help in the formation of ethylene, and this hormone ethylene helps in the ripening of the fruit. So students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied what were auxins and how auxins have various functions on plant growth as well as on fruits and other stuffs. I hope you all are clear about auxins. Thank you.